Hi, good evening everyone. So today I am going to discuss about a overhead cost controller, how we are going to distributing the overheads and what basis we are going to distributing to department production and department service or service department or production department. See, in the rent, first you take it item, basis of allocation, total amount, then a department, production department A, B, C, and service department D. Rent, the amount they are given in the problem, 2000 rupees, 2000. This rent, how we are going to allocating basis of area occupied. How much area we are taken, that means first floor or second floor or third floor. Based on the area occupied, we are going to distributing this 2000 rupees. See, in the question, the allocation they are given, area in square feet 150, 110, 90, 50 they are given. Just I will cancel it, zeros, then it will become 15:11:9:5, then total is 40. So based on this ratio, we are going to distributing 2000 rupees. 2000 into 15 by 40 will get 750, then 2000 into 11 by 40 550, then 2000 into 9 by 40 will get 450, and 5 by 40 into 2000 250 will get. Same way for repairs, we are going to allocating value of plant. The value of plant is 1200. These 1200 we are allocating based on these ratios. The ratios we can get in problem, the number of value of plant, 1200 into 4 by 10 you will get 480, 1200 into 3 by 10 is equal to 360. The same way we are going to allocating. Next one, depreciation, value of plant. The value of plant is 900 rupees. This 900 we can distribute based on the value of plant ratio. This 900 into 4 by 10, 360. 900 into 3 by 10, 270. Same per C department. Then service department D also. Lighting, area occupied, 200 rupees lighting is there. That ratio we are converting. Area occupied ratio is 15, 11, 9, 5. So already we are taken here, 15 by 40, 11 by 40, 9 by 40, 5 by 40. That means 200 into 15 by 40, the same way we are distributed to department A, B, C and D. Insurance, value of stock. The value of stock is 1000 rupees. 1000 rupees based on this ratio. But in the problem, see, in the problem, they are given only production department, not they are not given a service department, so I given a dash here. Okay, so 1000, 5 by 10, 1000, 3 by 10, 1000, 2 by 10, you will get 200 rupees. Then there is no service department. Employee insurance, total wages, the total wages is 300, ratio is 4:3:2:1, 120. 300 into 4 by 10, 300 into 3 by 10, then 2 by 10 into 300, 1 by 10 into 300, you will get 30. Next one, power, the value of plant. Power we are going to distributing the value of plant, 4 by 10, 1800, 3 by 10, 1800, you will get 540, 360, then 180, then make it total up. This you can ignore, you can take it total up also, either you can ignore this total value, and department A total up, department B total up, then department C also will total, the department D. In the question they're given, the appropriation the cost to various department in the most equitable way, and appropriation service department cost to production department in the ratio of 2:2:1 they are given. So whatever total department D we got, this D department total value, again we are going to reallocating to the all department of A, B and C. 1095 is there. 1095 into 2 by 5, 2 by 5, 1 by 5. 1095 into 2 by 5, you will get 438. The same ratio for B also. And C, you will get 1095 into 1 by 5, you will get 219. Then here, just total of 3 values. Then you will get 1095. Then 1095, then 1095, you will get nil. Then add up this value, 4205, 438, you will get 4643. Then these two values, 3403, and these two values, 2354. So this is the way to distributing primary overheads in the overhead control. Thank you.